Here we come to the elevator at the Food and Nutrition Building at Texas A&M University in College Station, Texas. It's a vintage Dover from 1979 that got a slap-on mod with innovation. The cab has been redone. Oh, hopefully we hear that motor over the fan. D-key dry power sounding motor. I didn't originally plan on filming this, but the elevator itself is obviously on the original controller, aside from the fixture and cab replacement. All right, there it goes, and that's it.